also favourite this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, obviously, please do subscribe. And also check out my website down below. Anyway, let's concentrate on the important things this evening. So, find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down. If you're sitting down, uncross your legs. Put your arms by your sides. Either on the arms of the chair or your hands on your knees. Down, lie on your back. Lie on your back with your legs uncrossed. With your arms by your sides. If this position is uncomfortable for you, please do. So this is going to be a hypnosis, a whisper hypnosis for irritable bowel syndrome. But also it's going to be a sleep hypnosis video. So there isn't going to be a wake up at the end of this. So if you need to wake up at all, please do set yourself an alarm clock. Okay, let's start. Can you close your eyes, please? Close your eyes. And just relax your body. Relax. Just feel into your breathing. Notice your hands, your fingers. Just allow your hands to feel heavy. Your fingers. Just relax. Just relax. Just relax your shoulders. Just let your shoulders sink down into the chair. Notice your breathing once again. Just relax. Noticing where you are, the waves gently lapping the shore, it's okay, you're in a good place now. So, now, I think you're in a good place. I want you now to use a bit of imagination. So, I want you to imagine now that you go inside your body. You're just floating inside your body. And you're just inside. And you're just feeling. State of well-being, and you're feeling okay. And you're just feeling to yourself that everything seems to be okay. Everything seems to be okay. Everything seems to be okay. But I want you to imagine now that your brain is just connecting intestines and all your tummy, everything inside your tummy. It's just connecting now in a way that it never has in the past. Feeling connected. You can just feel yourself that your mind is always more connected to your body, and that all your internal organs are just so connected. Everything is just so connected. And you just feel that it's okay. You just feel that everything is okay. Okay. Number, I want you to seriously concentrate on letting go. It's going deeper and deeper into a deep, deep trance. And so it's important to you that you concentrate a lot. Okay, let's go for it. So it's counting backwards now. 10. Just let yourself go. Let yourself go. yourself go as much as you possibly can. Five. Down, deeper and deeper. And just make yourself relax more and more. Scoot down and down and down. Four. Three. Two and one. And just keep going down deeper and deeper and deeper. And just let yourself go completely. Down and down. And now, whilst you're just letting yourself go deeper and deeper into this hypnotic type of trance, that you just body just feels heavier. Speak for a moment to your subconscious mind. So it's not really necessary that you consciously pay attention to what I'm saying. And you can just let my words flow over your conscious mind. Because they're just my words will just drift down deeper and deeper in your subconscious. Let's go for it. So go down deeper and deeper, more and more relaxed. And whilst you're going down deeper and deeper into profound hypnotic trance, I'm going to speak for a moment to your subconscious mind. Because your subconscious mind is now connecting in a way that is never connected before. Your body is connecting. And your stomach and your intestines and every part of your body is just connecting to your brain. It's not necessary now for you to worry about anything whatsoever. It's not necessary now for you to worry about anything whatsoever. Because everything's okay. Your body is connected. Everything's okay. Your body is connected. Your body is connected in the most beautiful way. And all you've got to do is just let it happen. It's okay. Everything's okay. Just notice your breathing. Just try to feel your heart beating. because your face